All right, what is happening, Hout Bay? How you guys doing? Pull up your chairs, switch on your phones, share the event. Hello, neighbors. Hello, guys, how you doing? Where are we? Let's see you guys on the roof. We've got Mom on the Instagram cam, for those of you who are wondering. I see you. I see you up there. That's amazing. Mom is controlling Instagram live today, for those of you who are wondering what's going on. And to that one neighbor who always complains, I'm so sorry, but we're going to take up an hour of your time so that we can get food to the people who need to eat food. I do hope you understand, so that you can just close your door and go and be miserable for 1 hour. But today is all about hunger and charity, and 100% of proceeds are going to be going towards those in need and those who need food. So can I get a hallelujah, mama, come on. And a big thanks to Shreps, who have actually allowed, they came on board last minute, and have actually allowed me to do this. They came on as a sponsor, so we could not be more grateful to our sponsors, Shreps, for allowing this thing to be 100% proceeds going towards charity today. So I've taken a couple of requests, and I'm going to be singing some songs for you as I do. That's what I do. Hope you guys are well. Mom, is that speaker on? If you go check out that speaker there. Can you just go and put your head kind of close to it? One, two, can you hear it? It doesn't look like it. All right, I was wondering what was happening. There we go. Now we've got sound. Sorry about that. All right, so we've got both speakers happening. Now that neighbor's going to be even more grumpy. How are you guys doing in the back there? There we are. Shout out those flags. We're in the trees. Oh, I see you there. How's it? How you doing? All right, this is a song about Table Mountain. It's been requested.
Table Mountain, what would she whisper in the lion's ears? What kind of signal would she give to the hill? And if she spoke loud enough, could she perhaps get through to Chapman? Or did he lose his peak years ago? Years ago, just imagine, la da 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 da. La da 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 da. This is table talk. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. This is table talk. If Table Mountain could sing, would she perhaps be into Elvis? I have a feeling she's always been into rock of some sort. And if our mountain could think, would she perhaps be into Plato? Or did he give up long ago and let the cape win her point? What's the point? Just imagine. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. This is table talk. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. This is table talk. If Table Mountain could say anything, what would she say? If she could only say, what would she say? La da 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 da, la da 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 da. This is table talk. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. This is table talk. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. This is table talk.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you, guys. How you doing? What is happening? What a beautiful day. What a beautiful place. What a beautiful neighborhood. What a beautiful country. Sorry, I got my back to you again, but this just seems to be the way it is. Sorry, man. It's actually my good side. Thank you, guys, for tuning in. Facebook, Instagram. For those of you on Instagram, you're on the mom cam, just so you know. She's walking around. Goodness knows what could happen. It could be very interesting. Facebook, thank you very much. I don't know where the live camera is. We're trying to get professional. We've got two cameras going on. But today's drive is all 100% of proceeds. The banner should be up. It is a QR code. Hello, neighbors. Hey, guys. It's a QR code. I know we've all donated like crazy, but we just whatever we can, because now the single remaining very, very biggest problem that has and always will be until we sort it out, I believe it takes a village to feed a country and to feed the world. So we need to make sure that there's food happening and that no one goes hungry. I believe that's the most basic of human rights. And I've identified a wonderful charity. There's many of them. So this just happens to be locally based, but they are expanding at a rapid rate. They've got a beautiful network. They're called Courage, and they're sending out food hampers all over the area here, and they're cooking thousands of meals. This has been through Pick and Pay and Spa and participating outlets as well, where you've been giving extra food, and that money and all those, not money, all the proceeds, all the groceries or extra groceries have been going towards a central feeding system, which is what you need to identify wherever you are in the world. Find out who's doing the best. And don't worry about if you can't donate money to this particular cause, just go and do that for wherever you are closest to. But a big shout out to everyone tuning in from around the world. Okay, let me sing some songs maybe. So I think this song, apart from being one of my favorites, is one of the most important. Are you getting any feedback as to how the sound is on Facebook? Is it sounding all right this way? Okay, cool. All right, this is one of my favorite songs. Well, I think it's fine building jumbo planes
or taking a ride on a cosmic train. I switch on summer from a slot machine. Just get what you want and when you want, as you can get anything now. I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, hey. But tell me, where do the children play? Hey, 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 hey. Well, you roll on roads over fresh green grass with your lorry loads pumping petrol gas, and you make them long, yes, and you make them touch, but they just go on and on until it seems like you can't get off. Oh, I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, hey. But tell me, where do the children play? Hey, 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 hey.
Hello, Instagram.
Well, you've cracked the skies, scrapers fill the air. Oh, well, you keep on building higher till there's no more room up there. Oh, will you make us laugh? Or will you make us cry? Or will you tell us when to live? Will you tell us when to die? I know we've come a long way, we're changing day to day, hey, hey. But tell me, where do the children play?
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, guys. The residents are saying turn the sound up. Sorry, but we don't have enough. These are the only speakers we have. So tune into Facebook and crank it through your sound system. We're hoping we got it right. Thank you very much. I heard it. I heard you guys. Thank you. Hope you're doing well. I'll see you guys there. Check neighbors. We got a Bryce soon, please. Okay. That's got to happen. Quick shout outs. Rolling Audio. Grant and Claire. Rolling Audio. They've been our sound partners. I love you guys. They've been cranking this loud across the valley. It's really, really cool. And then Pool Savers, Gareth Smart, you're also doing the same thing. Well done, legend. Thank you so much, brother. Anyone who's cranked this onto their sound system and played it and shared it and linked it, you're all friends of the stream. You guys are legends. Thank you very much, man. So someone requested I play this song. It's a song called Providence. And just take a listen to the words. Need a quick sip of water. It's only water. We are now fresh out. Hint, hint. Hintity, hint, hint. Hintity, hint. Hint, hint, hintity. Woo. Love you too.
I love you. I love you.
Someday there will be providence. It'll change the way the game is played. Those in front will be delayed, and all eyes will be upon themselves. As we turn around to look inside, slowly one by one. Everyone will turn to listen to the words of their admission, and slowly our mind's eye will open wide, and up to a heavenly place we'll fly away. Oh, oh, where every little thing's gonna be alright. Up to a heavenly place where there'll be nothing at all till we raise a fuss. Everything else is a wild opinion that's been broken down before. Someday, in some way, it will help you, you grow. Never think of it. You'll never know you're gone. You'll never think of it. You'll never know you're gone. Place will fly away. Oh, oh,
keep the camera steady, Mom.
Cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Up to a heavenly place where there'll be nothing at all till we raise a fuss. Everything else is a wild opinion that's been broken down before. Someday, in some way, it will help you grow.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're nearly there. Tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock, we're going for a run, right? Everyone has to go in opposite directions. It's going to look like the beginning of Two Oceans Marathon. So we must all just... I'm starting at 6:15 just to avoid the rush. That's what I've decided to do. We're nearly there, guys. Hang in. It's been crazy. So the reason for this is... The reason of today's performance is 100% of proceeds are going forward. I know we're all completely donated out. I assure you, so am I. We've been going nuts. And it's been really good to see the coming together of the community. But if you can, if you have R5 left to spare, and if it's not for this cause, if it's for a cause somewhere near you, wherever you are in the world, for food, just remember that there are people starving out there. And so we're worried about whether we can jog and walk our dogs, and there are people who cannot eat. And that is for sure the biggest tragedy on earth and the biggest violation of the most basic human right. So that is what today is about. That's what it will be about. I know we are doggies and everything. We care about all of them. But we'll get to them, but this is a very big cause. So please check out the donation button, scan it just with your phone, click on the link in the description, and thank you so much to Quicket, who have been amazing in helping this charitable event. So go to their Quicket link and donate whatever you can. As always, I will show you exactly where all that money goes to, and it's going to be going all the way around here and spreading out. So they're doing incredible work. So that's what the point of today is. tuning in from the UK. Thanks, Mom. Cool. Gin and linging. Is it gin and lingy?
Come on, justify it. Ask yourself why you do the things that you do. Do you need a reminder of the dreams you swore you'd never forget till the day that you did? What happened now? Shake it off. Wake up now. You don't have to tell anybody or tell anyone. You just have to walk in the sun until the light comes on. And tell everybody and tell everyone that you will not surrender yourself. Go find someone to witness for you, justify it. Only you can tell if this is how it should be. Do you need a reminder of the thoughts you kept when you were young and free? What happened now? Shake it off. Wake up now. You don't have to tell anybody or tell anyone. You just have to walk in the sun until the light comes on. Then tell everybody, tell everyone that you will not surrender yourself. Go find someone to witness for you, witness for you, witness for you.
Till the light comes on. Light
tell everybody, comes tell everyone, that you will not surrender yourself. I go find someone to witness for you.
Thank you, everybody. For those of you who are wondering, there was just Mom going to check if the one speaker wasn't working from the people who were inquiring on Instagram who can't actually hear stereo. So it's just always good to have all your bases covered. Thanks, Mom. That was great. How's everyone doing? Are we all good? There we are, you legends. How you guys doing? I want to do a big thank you to our sponsor, or my sponsor, should I say. They came in at the last minute, which shows an amazing consideration for their doing their part in the social awareness. So I want to say thanks to Shrebs, who actually allowed me. They gave me a little bit of a budget to be able to do this so that 100% of the proceeds can go to charity. So a big round of applause to Shrebs. It's good to mix with you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, man. All right, and then this song is dedicated to Ian and Robert Nottard from Norman Goodfellas. Thank you very much, brother, for setting everything up. This is their wedding anniversary. I know this was played for my neighbor last time, but this will always be for all the ladies. But in particular today, it's for Ian and Robert Nottard for the anniversary that was meant to have happened on Freedom Day. This is for the ladies, guys. Or for any guys who feel like ladies. We've been inside for a long time, so who knows? She falls asleep through all the noise. For all I know, we dream the same. She finds all my weaknesses. She knows just what to do. She knows just what to do. Only yesterday speaks for yesterday. Now, now. Ooh.
she lies. There is no sound. Oh, for all I know, you know I'm feeling it more and more. We dream the same. Sometimes she comes undone and she finds all my weaknesses. She knows just what to do. She knows just what to do. Only yesterday speaks for yesterday. Only yesterday speaks for yesterday. Every part of me, wholeheartedly, I wouldn't dream of anyone else, anyone else. She knows just what to do. Yesterday, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Love the song from Krugers. Okay, Mom's reading out a couple of shout outs. Give me some other shout outs there, Mom. They're mostly gone. Okay. What you can do is you can scroll up with your thumb on the from the bottom there, and then you'll probably close the whole production down with one. You'll probably switch off the neighborhood's internet. Guys, if you guys have a dropout of Wi-Fi, it's because Mom is trying to scroll on the comments. That's just basically what's going to happen. Is that it? Okay, tell me. Who are you pointing the camera at while you're reading, by the way? Hello, Brighton Street. You're welcome. Sorry to the guys in the UK. You guys are missing this. This is what you're missing. This is how lucky we have. We have it, and we're going to be able to walk the dogs there pretty soon. Any other shout-outs on your side, Alini? Ryan and someone loving Mom. There you go, Mom. You're getting all the love. Hello, Laguna Beach, California. All right, we need to get onto the show. I promised people that I'd only make it an hour. What's the time? Does anyone know what the time is? You don't know what the time is? 5:02. Mom says I shouldn't worry about the time. Are you guys worried about the time? Okay, fantastic. All right, all right, all right. Well, then neither am I. Then I won't panic. Well, then I have had the request. I'm sorry, guys. I know we played it a bit, and you guys have heard it, but people have requested this, and this is all an interactive request-based situation that we're doing. As much of it. Being about fundraising and for those who need food, guys. So please click on that link. Here's a big shot of the link on the screen. Just put your camera towards it. If it's an iPhone, the camera will pick it up immediately and donate whatever you can. We'll be so grateful. You guys know that. They're doing incredible work on the ground here, and there are a lot of full stomachs and a lot of people that they're delivering like thousands of packages and hampers to families a day. So can you imagine how that's going to spread across the country? It's really, really powerful. Please put your backs into it. Even just by sharing this will be more than enough. And do whatever you can in your local community if you don't feel like participating in this one. Ah.
Was it a huntsman or a player that made you pay the cost, that now assumes relaxed positions and prostitutes your loss? Were you tortured by your own thirst in those pleasures that you seek, that made you Tom the Curious, that made you James the Weak? And you claim you got something to offer, something you call unique. How much of you is repetition? As the tears roll down your cheek. Soon you know I'll leave you, and I'll never look behind, 'cause I was born for the purpose that crucifies your mind. So can't convince your mirror, as you've always done before, of giving substance to shadows, of giving substance evermore. And you claim you got something going, secret shiny and new. But how much of you is repetition that you didn't whisper to him too? All right, Rodriguez, we gotta do some Rodriguez. Always gotta do a little dedication. Everybody's, you know, everybody has a favorite room where they like to grow. They hide away from everyday affairs of the world, taking time to celebrate me and you. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. Mom, I can hear you. It's not 'cause you must, it's 'cause you want to. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. It's not what we say, it's how we do it. Everybody needs a time and a place to go away. Everybody find some love in your hearts today. Taking the time to care about the lives of one another, for time is but the greatest gift of all. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. It's not 'cause we must, it's 'cause we want to. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. It's not what we say, it's how we do it. That's why I want to sing this song to you today. 'Cause it's not what we say, it's what we do. A man is judged by his actions, not his words. So your action today, apart from logging on and spreading the word, if you can, you reach your phone out towards that QR code, and donate whatever you can. Even just your time and spreading the word is enough. And by doing what you're doing is enough. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu means a person is a person with people. And that's what we've been doing and demonstrating. So sing this loud. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. It's not 'cause we must, it's 'cause we want to. Ubuntu, Ubuntu, Ubuntu. It's not what we say, it's how we do it. Come on! Ubuntu, 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 Ubuntu. It's not what we say, it's how we do it. Without us.
We can't be us without you. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for listening and letting me interfere with your afternoon and your evening. My heart does go out to that one grumpy neighbor who always emails me after a show. It obviously means that you're lonely and you need a shout out. So here's a shout out to Grumpy Neighbor. Love you all the same. This is being done. This is being done for the people who need food, all right? Not about the people who need sleep at 4:30 in the afternoon. I'll be gone soon, so you can have your nap. hello. Hello, everybody. How are you guys? Check my gate. I hope it's not the police. I can't hear you. Sorry, darling. They're leaving. Beautiful. Tell them to check it into the post box. Maybe not make that too obvious to the whole world. All right. Just we have security guards. Oh, it's actually crazy. It takes so long to get deliveries these days. All right. Yeah. Yeah. What's happening, mum? Quickly. Did you switch it off now? No. Oh. Mum ended the show, guys. Sorry. Okay. Okay. Thank you for that message. That's awesome. You, that's very cool. Thanks for that shout out. Don't forget it's still live, eh? So they're seeing the floor as you get down. So okay, there we go. Everyone, mom is on Instagram cam for those of you who are wondering what's going on. And then you got the beautiful Eileen Grant. Thank you for helping. Well, I mean, what a wonderful producer to help do the show. So yeah, again, what can I do? I mean, it's just, this is all too much. It's been such fun. I'm going to play a song called Wonder Years. Come, make yourself better, man. You know you wanna, and I think you should too. So now, is this as far as we can go? Rise above yourself and float away, away, away. Come, let's get lost. Let's get out of here. Let's do all the things that love inspires. Our heart's desires. Through the wonder years. Through the wonder years. Come, you ought to stay at home. Not the original lyrics. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's do all the things that love inspires. Let's get away. Me, take me by the hand. You know you wanna, and I think you should too. Hey now, is this as far as we can go? Around about now, thanks Ono for that lyric. I think I love your way. Come on now. Come, let's get lost. Let's get out of here. Let's do all the things that love inspires. Our heart's desires. Through the wonder years. Through the wonder years. Come, I want to take you home. Let's go. I want another. Let's go now. Stay at home now. Home now. Home now. Home now. Home. Home. Wonder years. wonder years. Stay at home, don't get lost, don't get out of here. Let's do all the things it takes to survive. We want to survive and see some more of the wonder years. Through the wonder years, come, we gotta stay at home now, now. Don't worry, we'll be allowed to jog one day at 10 o'clock. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you guys, thank you. Hello. Oh, what a jewel. Thank you guys so much. Big thank you to the sponsor who made today happen, Schweppes. Can you believe it? Last minute, they're coming, showing a big social awareness and a consciousness. So thank you guys for allowing me to make this happen, because I also haven't been able to leave here at all. Fortunately, my roof manages to see more people than I've seen at most gigs for a long time. So that's very cool. Thank you guys. Pleasure. Thank you, guys. Thank you, man. All right, I'm going to try something I haven't played for a long time. This is an old Just Ginger song. I haven't played this for a long time. But I think the words are important right now. I've got a tune. Give me 1 second. There's three musos going, please don't start the song without tuning, otherwise I have to switch off. Because the left-hand side of my brain can't communicate with all the other parts of the things that are giving me OCD and freaking out. I understand. I'm one of those. That's why I almost canceled the whole broadcast right there. You tap on it. Either tap on it, so it's going to change views. One of them will be... Guys, sorry, I'm just doing a little bit of, I just have to quickly explain to Mom what's going on here on this. And the answer is, you shouldn't have pressed that thing there. You did. You definitely did. So you're just going to have to live with this now. Just keep it like that. Yeah, that thing's going to be there, Mom. Just deal with it. I'm trying to play like changing like songs that are supposed to be affecting the situation. You're worried about a picture of the electricity meter. Everyone, I give you my mother, Arlene Matthews. Always on point. Say hello, Mom. Turn around and wave. Please don't be fooled, 'cause it's not over yet. There is still time and some things left unsaid. But stand proud, stand tall, look round. You've done the impossible, and here's to you. You found yourself, and it's about time. Everyone knows that you won't be told no anymore. Let it be known that the test has begun. People have died and their lives left unsung.
out, stand tall, look round. You've done the impossible, and here's to you. You found yourself, and it's about stand proud, stand tall, look around. You've done the impossible, but here's to you. You found yourself, and it's about time. Tall, look round. You've done the impossible, and here's to you. You found yourself, and it's about time. It's about time. It's about time. It's about time. What do you guys think? It's about time. It's about time. It's about time. And it's about time.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. What he means. Okay, mom, that's coming through. We've got Instagram requests. Hi, guys, holding in. Are you good? Are you good? Are we, I mean, it's we're close. Who's going for a run tomorrow morning at 6 o'clock? Be honest. No, no, not at 6. 6:05, yeah. We're going to have to stagger this one, okay? I'm going to go at exactly 9:03, and I'm going to set my alarm for 7 o'clock, and I'm going to hit the snooze button 37 times. And that's just to just get out the driveway. And then I'm going to be pulled back. So I'll see you guys out there at 8:55, not a minute earlier. That's when I'll be doing my shoelaces. Jono, Mike is from the Jeff Foundation for the Jeff Fitness. Sorry, guys, not the Foundation, the Fitness. I'm not going to be up tomorrow for the 7:30 class. It's just not going to happen. It's just no. So as soon as the extensions are extended to like an early normal wake-up time, like 10:30-ish, I'll be there. You know what I mean? Okay, what do you need, Mum? From Dublin. Who is it? What do you have a name? Yeah. Gone. It's all gone. Oh, you just can't read it. Okay. I know. That's understandable. Guys, only one or two more songs left, and then I'm going to leave you in peace. The point of today is we're raising money for food. Food is the big problem. Hunger is the ultimate problem. It's always going to be the biggest issue of our time. So all the details are on my Facebook page. Please go and check it out. They're called Courage. They're doing amazing work. There's a lot of people doing incredible work around it. So it's not just them. I've just had to identify it because I got so inundated the last time. It's very hard to make a choice. So it's going to Courage, all the proceeds. Please donate whatever you can. They're sending out packages and parcels of food everywhere, not only in Hout Bay. It's spanning all across. I just came off another show with Element House. They're using their kitchen to cook. And I encourage any restaurants that have kitchens to cook food, and let's get it out to these communities, and let's help our brothers in need. So that's the whole point of today. Thank you very much for tuning in and for being just so generous. You guys have been incredible. One or two more songs left. What did they want? They want What He Means. What's happening? Hey, boy, Jay. Shot. Greetings from Whistler. I don't know that song. I don't know a song. Greetings from Whistler, Canada. Hello, someone from Whistler, Canada. All right, what are we doing? What are we doing? Really? Are we going to end with it? No, we're not going to end with it. We're going to do it right now. We got a request for Sugar Man. Nah, we can't do Sugar Man. Surely. Really? What's that? All right, there we go. We got a double confirmation. Give me 1 second. All right, wherever you are in the world, I want you to be singing this. I want you to play it as loud as you can on your home stereo. Share this with anyone that you can. The ticket link is going to be open for another 24 hours at least, I think maybe through to the end of Saturday. So let's just do what we can, and I appreciate it. Keep checking it out. Support all your artists online. Make sure you follow them, because now more than ever, they've needed to see some support. So if it's all online, that's also beautiful. Just go to your favorite artists and go and click follow and like. And to anyone else for that matter. And we're gonna support our local restaurants as well. As soon as they're allowed to do takeouts, we need to get back onto that as soon as we can. You guys all know what to do. I don't know why I'm saying this. I'm just gonna sing. If there is grace in this world, if there is light on this earth, let us use it. Let us see it. Starting right now. Can we do that? Can we be down with ourselves? Respectful and mindful of one another. Your significant other. Your sister, your brother. Come on. Peace, love, more tolerance, faith, hope, trust in the same name of God. Peace, love, more tolerance, faith, hope, trust in the same God in whose name we die for. Take an innocent life for, well, that's not what he means. And it doesn't matter what book you read. Is there relief up ahead? 'Cause judgment and hearing await. A weight on our minds to bear. A shame on our heads to wear. Where is salvation now? Now that we have what we want. Now that we have our wars. Oh, peace, love, more tolerance, faith, hope, trust in this God in whose name we die for. Take an innocent life for, well, that's not what he means. And it doesn't matter what book you read. Oh, hey. With a little bit of ease and a little bit of calm, acceptance is the key to all we know. What about a stir of compassion and lenience? What about some understanding? What about some sympathy? Love, more tolerance, faith, hope, trust in the same God in whose name we die for. Take an innocent life for, well, that's not what he means. And it doesn't matter what book you read. Kindness, warm deliverance, comfort, mercy, redemption song. Redemption song now. Redemption song. Come on, neighbors. Come on, everyone online. Freedom, kindness, warm deliverance, comfort, mercy, redemption song. Redemption song. Redemption song. peace, love, more tolerance, faith, hope, trust in the same God in whose name we die for. Take an innocent life for, well, that's not what he means. And it doesn't matter what book you read. Thank you very much, everybody. You guys have been amazing. Thank you. Woo! Nanny blew that speaker. There we go. Thank you so much, man. I want to say a big shout out to my brothers from Just Ginger, Brent Harris, and the whole family. Are you kidding? And Denham Harding, the bass guitarist. Big shout out to my Ginger boys. Also, just to our local neighbors, guys, JJ from CCP, they're in big troubles. If you guys can afford just 100 Rand towards them as a community, they've been doing such incredible work. Please, can we just, as a community, CCP, JJ, they've been amazing. I'm going to put a little post out where we can and help them. They've been keeping us safe. We especially need them in a time like this. All right, so that's a quick little shout out for them. I'll get one or two more songs left. Guys, you know the mission of this. No man should ever go starving. No woman should ever be starving. No child should ever be starving. And we are doing fantastic work to actually keep them fed. So well done to everyone for hanging in there and doing what we've done. I think we've shown spirit and character and humanity like never before. So big round of applause to everybody. Please, guys, I want to hear you. You guys have been rocking this. All right, now here's a song I have not played for a very long time, but it was requested as one of the Just Ginger songs. Oh, we got dogs barking. It's not time to congratulate the nurses yet. No, it's not. That's an 8 o'clock thing. All right, guys, we've missed that. Oh. I should not start that. That could start a chain reaction. You guys are very late for the chorus. The chorus finished long ago. All right, here's a song called For All We Know, I think. Life is all I know, and so I learn. Don't we all? For this has been to me the best of all. And that's not all, for all we know. Time is up. Perhaps we've made it to the end of time, we know. The time is up. What's left to see will just be seen. And so I count the years, but I forget. And don't we all? Do you ever feel you've had enough? You've had enough for all we know. Time is up. Perhaps we've made it to the end of time, we know. Time is up. What's meant to be will just be seen. Oh, I know I've felt this way before. Know I've felt this way before. Oh, I know it's not too far to go. I know it's not too far to go. For all we know, time is up. Perhaps we've made it to the end of time, we know. time is up. What's meant to be will just be seen. It'll just be seen. For all we know, all right, guys, we're nearly there. Just hang in there. Thank you so very much. You guys rule, you guys rule. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Can we do one more song? One more song, two more songs. How long have we been online? What's the time, Mum, if you can see over and above the electricity meter? Nothing, you have to look at 25 to 6. Ooh, we are 5 minutes over curfew. One more, two more. All right, well then you guys have to deal with the grumpy neighbors, okay? You guys are gonna have to do the anti-petition and the thing, innit? Okay, we'll deal with that later. We'll deal with that we got bigger fish to fry. Again, thank you to Shreps. They've been amazing. They helped me do this. So just one more shout out again to Shreps. Thank you. And anyone who's partners this event, thank you guys. You legends. I love it. Don't forget, what we're doing this for is to raise money for Courage and for there are amazing feeding schemes going on right here and beyond. So that's all we care about. Keep tuning to this. Stay strong. And don't all go and run at 6 o'clock tomorrow, please. Otherwise, we're going to cause a traffic jam for when I bolt out of here at 6:15. You guys are going to slow me down, all right? Whatever you do, just don't get in my way tomorrow. That's all I'm saying. What's that, darling? Sugar Man. Oh. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Okay, I'm going to learn that for next time. That is my challenge for next week, I promise you. Mom, what are you doing with... Oh, no. There we go. We've lost it. Give me the phone. For goodness sakes. Oh, my. Guys, we've lost Instagram. Mom, what have... Oh, have we not? Okay, they're still there. Okay. Let's check it out. Please, Mom, look after... Oh, no. Oh, no, that's gone long ago. We'll start a new feature for you. So sorry, guys. We're just having a bit of tech support here from Mom. Quickly. Love you, Mom. Not too sure. Oh, it's not really working. I think they've timed us out. We can't. Yeah. Actually, it was too awesome. The link was too amazing. So what happens is if it gets too amazing, they just cut you off. That's what's happened. Everyone, give Mom a round of applause for being the best Instagram cameraman ever. We can give her one of the other roving cameras. Shame. It's finished. All gone. Okay. Okay. I'm going to do one more song, and then do we have any wine left, Mom? No, nothing. Did you really drink all of it? I asked you to... I'm joking, you haven't had any. Yeah, it's show business. why not? Sugar Man, won't you hurry? 'Cause I'm tired of these scenes. Real tired. For a blue coin, won't you bring back all those colors to my dreams? Silver magic ships you carry, jumpers go, sweet Mary Jane. Sugar Man, met a false friend on a lonely dusty road. Lost my heart when I found it. It had turned to dead black coal. Come on, I want to hear you guys sing this. Come on. You guys can't hear this, but the neighborhood is giving it their very best. They're singing from the hearts of their bottoms. Sugar Man, you're the answer that makes my questions disappear. Sugar Man, 'cause I'm weary of those double games I hear. Sugar Man, hey, ooh, Sugar Man, Sugar Man, Sugar Man. Oh yeah, thank you so much, everybody. You guys rule. Thank you, man. These have been the best shows of my life. You have to understand that. They've been incredible. Thank you guys for being part of it. Who knew? Why have I been traveling all these years when I could have just stayed here and done my shows to the greatest fans of my life? Jeez. I've been going away from the fans. Silly. One more, guys. I'm going to do one more. Don't forget that all musicians do have careers and we do have albums that we've made and are trying to promote. So this is a song from my latest album called Impossible Machines, and I'm going to leave you with this. Again, thank you to Shrebs. Check out the food things. I want to say a shout out to the Hout Bay Rebels, the golfing rebels. I miss playing golf with you guys. I love you all. Hang tight. They're going to open golf soon. And I'm so sorry about my golf. It's also not great, but that's why we rebels. So here's the last song. It's called Impossible Machines. Check out all the links on the Facebook, but mainly be safe. Enjoy a little bit of freedom tomorrow, and let's keep it tidy. We're nearly there, all right, guys? I don't know, but this life is so predictable. We do curious things with impossible machines. This I know, that you can't rely on anyone, 'cause everyone else is afraid of the dark. You are all you need from now on. Let go of the thoughts that harm you. Put anger and fear aside, 'cause the best of you is yet to come, this I know. You know that life is sweet if you like to see it that way now. I don't know, I guess if I was more considerate, there'd be something to be said for it. And I'd believe in every sentimental word I've heard 1,000 times before. Now don't forget about the good lives we've had, filled with things we don't need. These impossible machines making more than we need to live this life consciously. You are all you need from now on. Show them love, kill them with kindness. And fear aside, 'cause the best of you is yet to come, this I know. Show them that life is sweet if you like to see it that way now. Tell me, have you been there? I don't know. Perhaps that's where I'm going. Have you seen it? But I'm blinded by the way it moves my soul. Tell me, can you feel it?
there, we've been riding long. Can you feel it? Let go of the thoughts that harm you. Put anger and fear aside. 'Cause the best of you is yet to come, this I know.
Wow.
You know that life is sweet when there's a flock of birds that fly over you at the end of the song. That's how you know that it's time to end the show. Come on! Can you feel it? Thank you all so very, 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 very much. Thank you, neighbors. I appreciate it. I can't wait to meet each and every one of you after this. Can you imagine the delight and the joy of being able to say hello to your neighbor, finally? What took us so long? I'm embarrassed. We should all be embarrassed. But we should all be proud because we've done something really, really cool by getting through this together. So thank you guys so much for letting me interrupt you. I will be here again. Don't you worry. We still have a few more stages to get through, apparently. And there's always going to be reasons to do this. Hopefully one day it'll just be just cause. Just because we want to. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Again, thank you to Shrebs, to everyone who's all the shout-outs. I've done all the shout-outs. I love you all. Check details on Facebook pages and stuff like that. That's enough. We're signing out. Guys, thank you so much. Have a beautiful night, everybody. And Eileen Garon, are you joking? Best lockdown companion ever. Thanks, Mommy. Appreciate it. Are you logged off? Okay.